It's raining and so cloudy outside. I just hate it. How am I supposed to be classy if it's raining all the time? Hello, beautiful people. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having a great day. And today we're going to talk about the struggle. How to be classy, but casual. How to be feminine, but casual. But first, if you want to know more about elegant content, subscribe to the channel down below and don't forget to follow me on my Instagram, which is Lisa Hardstyle. To be casual, you don't have to wear a t-shirt or sweatshirt or sweatpants or jeans. You can still be classy and still be put together and feminine and be casual and be comfortable. We are going to talk about hair and makeup first of all. So I want to say something. For being classy and like appear classy and polished, you can't be lazy. That's the struggle, ladies. You can't be lazy. If you really want to be classy, you have to put the effort. So you have to take care of yourself, you have to take care of your skin, you have to take care of your hair. You have to take care of your hair, you have to make sure that your hair are clean, you have to make sure that you are clean, your hygiene is clean. Maybe a little bit of makeup can make the difference. You know, you can have a very casual outfit, but if you have a very feminine and classy makeup and classy hairstyle, then you're going to appear more polished. To not neglect hair and makeup. Like, it's the first thing that people see, your face. So really don't neglect that. Second of all, you have tons and tons of outfits that are comfortable, so you don't have to wear sweatpants. It's really something that should be only for sport. When you're doing sport, you're like, yeah, but I want to be comfortable. You have certain type of pants that are comfortable and appear casual but still classy. It's really about the material. It's really about the fabric. So for example, in the summer you have linen and you can put on like a linen pants and it's going to appear very classy but casual. It's the fabric that counts. If you're wearing a very classy top, you can put it down with a jean, for example. I think that white jeans are classier than the rest of the jeans, and I think it gives you that luxurious, polished look. I'm not against jeans, but I think with the right shoes and the right top, it can really be beautiful. It really depends on the material. For example, a t-shirt is not very classy at its own, like very, like the material is not. But if you're taking another material for a t-shirt, still a t-shirt, it's going to appear classy. So it really depends on the material. So you can still wear jeans, you can still wear a t-shirt, but it's a different type of jean, different type of t-shirt that's going to make you appear more elegant. A t-shirt that is a little bit knitted, you know, with like a knitted material, it's going to appear more classy than a basic t-shirt, because then a knitted t-shirt, it's going to be more flattering on your body. So like I told you in previous video, focus on luxurious material or material that looks luxurious to have like a more polished and classy look. Also, the shoes are very, very important. It can change the entire outfit. Like for example, if you have very classy pants and like a beautiful top and a beautiful coat, but you're wearing flats, sneakers, or you're wearing like little heels. I told you, little heels is always very classy. Or like flat shoes, but still classy flat shoes. Then it's a casual look, you know? It's a casual classy look. So, for example, sneakers that are classy, it can really be... I think that white in sneakers is really classy and it's always the best. Always focus on very thin and feminine sneakers rather than those big sneakers that are on trend right now. If you haven't seen my video about trends that are not classy, check it out because it's really funny. It doesn't have to be designer shoes. It can just be like plain white sneakers. also something that I love to wear where I want a more casual look and when I want to still appear classy. I think that a lot of people don't like it, but it is very classy and it's very, very French actually. And like a lot of classy women wear it. It's ballerina flat shoes. And it was really on trend when I was younger, and then everyone hated it. I don't know why, but it's very something classic you can have in your wardrobe that can be between two seasons. You know, like this time between two seasons when it's not that cold, but it's not that hot, you don't know what to wear, your ballerina. And if you have to walk a lot, it's very practical because then you're comfortable. You have also the brand Pretty Ballerinas, who are making like beautiful ballerinas, but they're around like 200 euros. So it's still expensive, but of course you can find some beautiful ballerinas for a lower price. Also something that I really love is like little heels. It's really something that I love to wear during the day because then it elevates your look, but you still are comfortable. And I just bought those little ones and I'm just completely obsessed with it. I'm in love. They're so beautiful. You have the little detail here and it's just so classy when you put it on. And like I put it on with a dress and like, and it appeared very, very classy. It's really, really little heels. Like it's like 4 centimeters. So it's nothing, but you're so comfortable and still classy. Also something that I would suggest for a classy but casual look is really invest in good basics. Really basics are going to elevate your look. Really just like a good trench coat. Like it can be dress it up and dress it down. You know, you have those kind of things that can be for the day and for the evenings. That's really something that you should invest on. For being casual and classy, I would suggest you still wearing jewelry, but thin jewelry, like little jewelry like this. Really not something too much, you know, not extravagant earrings, not extravagant necklaces, like just something small and something very classic. It is really raining. It's really gray outside and like it's really annoying. If you're in a hot country, you're so lucky. Seriously, you're so lucky. Also for being more classy and feminine and still casual, wearing dresses and skirts is also, like, I think dresses is like so important. I'm wearing dresses all the time. I noticed that a lot of people think that dresses or skirt, or if you have little heels or high heels or like anything, that you're going out or you're going to a gala or something. Like, where are you going? Who do you think you are? Blah, blah, blah. People just normalized being very casual. And when you're actually more classy or you have a more feminine style, then you are from another planet. Like, who are you? But there's nothing wrong with wearing a dress and embracing your femininity and trying to be classy. There's nothing wrong with it. So I would suggest wear dresses, like even during the day. Wear it. It's not only for the evening. So, and also you have different type of dresses for different type of event. During the day, like it depends on the material. What I'm wearing here is a dress and it's for the day. You see the material, it's not for the evening, it's for the day. Also knitted dresses during the winter are really for the day. Also, it can also be for the evening, but you can wear it for the day. During the summer, you have the floaty dresses that can be for the day. You have linen dresses that can be for the day. All of that can be dressed down just with the shoes. I assure you, if you're wearing even something that you're not sure if it's too much, like just put on shoes that dress down, like little heels or like even flat shoes, it's going to dress down your entire outfit. Also, like maybe a coat that can dress down your outfit. You can even mix casual and more dressed up outfit to have like this beautiful outfit that is mixing everything. It depends on your style, it depends on what you prefer, it depends on what you like. But really find what you like, what you're comfortable in, because you have to be comfortable, of course. If you don't like dresses, don't wear it. But try it on, like try and see what you're comfortable in during the day. So that's it for this video. I hope you liked it and I hope it gives you ideas on how to be casual and still classy. If you haven't yet, subscribe to the channel and join the Elegant family. And don't forget to follow me on my Instagram, which is Lisa Hardstyle. Also, like the video, it helps growing the community. Until next time, take care of yourself and I see you next time.